in these types of conditions today, just pure all-out physical fatigue due to the heat. But as we go and talk to these guys, everyone knew that it was going to be hot this weekend. Everyone knew that what they had to do as far as preparing them.